as we move along here, I wanna recognize somebody. Sally Jameson is in the back, and if you guys all look at Sally there, it's her first time here, so my whole goal was to embarrass her and all that. Sally and her husband, they pastored maybe the first charismatic church in Altoona. Would that be right? Yeah, one of the first spirit-filled churches in the modern-day history, and they were such a blessing to me and have been over the years. They opened their doors. We connected way back in the late 90s whenever I started Joshua House, and her and her husband, just fantastic. And I know that we're about to see some amazing things, and we already are, but we're about to see some explosion, and God do some things. But there are so many saints, so many people that have gone before us and paved and plowed the ground in prayer, in worship, in preaching the word, ministering to people. And Sally and her husband and the folks that have been with her and those two, they've been forerunners. And we get the honor to come alongside and come behind them of a plowing of ground that they've done. So, Sally, we're honored to have you here today. It's a blessing to have you in the house. A real mother, and her husband is a father in the faith and in really an apostolic movement, which is awesome. We appreciate that. One of my first trips, I took the teenagers from Joshua House too. We took a group of her teens and from their church and some from Joshua House to Toronto for a youth conference. And it was awesome. It was so cool. But it was funny. Aaron Schubert, she was a young teenager at that time. It was Ashley Stewart as well. And then Mike Dale, if some of you guys know him, he helped with that trip and he helped bring life to it, that's for sure. All right. Well, God, again, bless this time. Bless this time. God, may we just have a sweet, sweet time of worship in your presence. So let's worship God.
Your love is to
love this song so much, and I started to sing it a lot in a season where my mom passed away. And it was one of the coolest things, if you ever lost someone close to you, that I know one thing I can do with her right now. That is, I can praise and worship him. And so let's sing that with that in mind. Like, this is eternity we're talking about. We're tapping into, we're joining not only angels, but we're joining saints of old that are still worshiping around the throne. So God, we join with saints and we join with angels this morning, God. We join with congregations, Lord, across this region, Lord, and across this state of Pennsylvania, God. We join, God. We join with churches across America this morning, God. And we lift up the name of Jesus, God. And we declare that your praise will ever be on our lips, God. Your praise will ever be on our lips. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's sing it out again. Your praise will ever be on our lips. Ever be on our lips. Your praise will ever be on our lips. Ever be on our lips. Your praise will ever be on our lips. Ever be
awesome one. They sing, angels gather. they sing, they cry out, holy, oh God, we're crying, holy Lord.
Our
Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. There's no one like you, God. There's no one like you. Oh, there's no one like you, Lord God. Thank you. by your name, God. There is no one like you in all the earth, oh God. Oh, the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing.
God just gave me a prophetic word for someone in here. So just in the worship, as we're worshiping, I felt the Lord say that you have safely landed. I don't know who that's for in here, but the Lord says to you, you have safely landed. Thank you, God. You have safely landed. Hallelujah, hallelujah, God. Oh, you are flying around, wondering where do I belong? You have landed home. Oh, you were wandering all around, longing for a place, you've safely landed home. Oh, you've safely landed home. Great are you, great are you, Lord. Great are you, great are you, Lord. We sing, great are you, great are you, Lord.
Whoever this person was said, make her say it again. So you have safely landed home. It's your confirmation. You have safely landed home. Thank you, God. Oh God, thank you, Lord.
It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise. Pour out our praise. It's your breath. Yeah.
you're brave enough, if that word was for you, can you raise your hand? Okay. Raise it again so I can see it. Okay, can you guys gather around him? Gather around Mr. Larry back there. Oh, we're just going to pray. God pours his spirit on now, you Ray.
Everything gets taken from him. He gets to the point where he says, though you slay me, Lord, I will still bless your name. Though whatever comes, I bless your name. That's a place of faith, but that's a place of worship. That's a place of worshiping, putting in proper perspective who God is, who our God is. Though you slay me, though whatever it may come, I lose my family, I lose my job, I lose my house, I lose this or that. Great are you, Lord, because you are. You are the circumstances. It's not circumstances, it's not situations, it's not material things. You are beyond those things. You are bigger than those things. Great, great are you, Lord. Though those things come, still will I bless your name. Still will I praise your name. Still will I declare in the midst of all that, great are you, Lord. See, we don't come and gather, my gosh, to sing songs and do our time. But we come for a worship experience. We come to experience the living God. The living God, the living Word, the Holy Spirit that is alive and active today in our midst. Ah, we thank you, Lord. We thank you this morning. God, we bless your name. And I pray this in the name of Jesus. Give somebody a hug. Say hi to somebody this morning. High five, whatever you might need to do. You're going to make your way back to your seats. What we're going to do is we're going to go into a time of offering, share some announcements, and then get into the Word together. There it is. Hey, Cody, will you and Theron pass out the offering baskets? As you guys get ready to give of your offering, you can, yeah. We're going to go through and... I could sing a song to you, but you may walk out on me if it's out of tune. You know, that was one of my favorite shows growing up was The Wonder Years, and I loved that.